my friend, Psalm 59, verse 16 was written, let me make sure here, by King David, he wrote it. He said the following in verse number 16 of Psalm 59, but I will sing of your power. Yes, I will sing aloud of your mercy in the morning, for you have been my defense and refuge in the day of my trouble. Look, we need to have experiences with God. We don't have to run away from those problems that come up, that emerge in our lives. And why, Dr. Swadis? So that we may be able to learn to go through each battle with our head up and be victorious. And then we can give praise to God in spirit and in truth and say, thank you, Lord. You have helped me. You are my help, my refuge and protection in the day of my trouble. Take a look at a person who was blessed.
Arthritis, arthrosis, rheumatism, bursitis. I had everything in this arm.
You had all sorts of things.
My husband had to help me.
And how did you comb your hair?
My husband did it. He's the one who combs my hair. He even told me to cut all my hair and I
really?
Said, no, I won't. He wants me to cut it because he's the one who brushes it.
How about now?
Now I'm healed in the name of Jesus.
Can you comb your hair?
Yes, I can. Look.
You can?
I can go like this now.
You are unemployed. Now you have to get another job. Now I will pray for you, Father. Take care of my brothers and my sister. Turn them into people who find joy in you. Don't allow lies and iniquities to abide in their hearts, Lord. Deliver all those who trust in you. I say now, all evil, get out. In the name of Jesus, amen.